made it into two of the best friends now. Anybody could ever wish for.
River sometime, sometime I don't know why.
I'm losing it. Oh, I was just so proud. Anyway, folks, I'm so proud of my daughter. Cheers.
Delighted to now declare Andrew and Bria to be husband and wife. Let us congratulate them as they now.
Is the absolute love of my life. People say love is this, love is that, whatever, rah rah rah. I cannot live a day without her in my life. So whatever, however that happens, thank you.
There's a story of an actor who had died while he was drinking. It was no one I had heard of. And I'm turning to the horoscope and looking for the funnies.
Well, I first met Bria only 8.5 years ago. First day back at work after having the kids. Well, I say met Bria, heard Bria. Walked into the aqua jetty on my first shift thinking getting away from the kids, bit of peace and quiet. So the back of this head, talking to a customer and she was like, oh Jesus, she is so loud. What am I doing? And then she turned around and I saw those teeth. That beaming smile and just hooked like everybody else is, Bria.
A junk at heart is junk in my mind. So hard to leave you all alone. Get so drunk that we can hardly sing. And what use is that to you or me, baby? See, I know this nothing makes you shy.